There's just so many variations in how life could play out. How do you prepare for the unknown?
I don't really think about aging at all. I just don't want to be a burden.
The thing that people fear the most is that they will not be themselves.
The MIT Age Lab developed Agnes, the Age Gain Now Empathy System, to understand what it would be like to walk in the older adult's shoes.
It's not fun getting older. Everything looks really foggy.
You guys got me with the aging makeup.
I'm not laughing, I'm trying not to cry.
They're addressing mortality. It's hard to see your mom looking like a much older person and recognizing that you won't always have her there with you.
Oh my God.
That makeup was hard.
You kind of look like the guy from Kung Fu, like the monk in the temple.
Family relationships are critical. Probably the big driver going forward in terms of their well-being.
My dad doesn't want help.
But it's not pain. It's an ache and soreness.
Okay.
What is soreness if it's not pain?
Well, you better get used to living in here.
Living in the Airstream, that might be something that Sophie might want to do, but I don't want to do that.
It's hard stuff to talk about. I told you I'll take care of you, though.
People tend to see late life as a period of decline, but when you ask older people how happy they are, they're happier than younger people.
I don't want to spend my days in sadness, and I don't.
Me, that's what I'm afraid of losing the most. But I'm still there. I'm still going to be Susan.